Cypher Session.
This your boy Slim Thugger.
Killer Kalion, nigga.
This is the motherfucking DVD for having things. We about to show you boys how we doing it down here in this motherfucking Houston, Texas.
Having things, man.
I'm a businessman, an entrepreneur like Rockefeller and Carnegie. And in my time, a geek motherfucker like Bill Gates. That's right. They all did it themselves, fought the odds, and made a fortune. So why can't I? Like them, I got a product. I sell it aggressively, and I make money. A lot of it. Doesn't take advertising to sell my product, because it pretty much sells itself. It takes brains to make money surviving this business.
Yeah, Slim Thugger, Killer Kalion, man. Bitch ass niggas need to close their motherfucking water. Mouth, killer. Huh? The big boss hit us, set it out, lay on your blows before we cock these fofos and blow your brain out your nose. I'm tired of talking to you rappers, you dudes is transsex, trying to make a nigga guess with your download clicks. Don't sing it, nigga, bring it, let's go and get it on. Matter of fact, fuck all that, say my name in your songs. You punks is MCs, don't battle with real G's. You ain't heard, niggas is broke, they killing for small beats. My killers got kids to feed, I fulfill they need and drop them a couple feet to make your bitch ass bleed. I don't like having problems, so I solve them quick, so I bust the tech nine to the bitch click. You click, I'm with the spade niggas. Hustler slash rave niggas. I pop you or put a hit out. Whichever one save figures. I got lawyers on my team that I pay good green. That tend to keep my record clean, cause they beat everything.
Let's go, get them out of
there. Teflon done, don't shit stick to the boss. But these sticky green sticks that I stick in my mouth. You think you fucking with my folks? Ha ha, you got jokes talking about you got dope. You bitch niggas is broke. Frauds don't even smoke, please stop your line before you get in some real shit. A nigga start dying and these bullets start flying at your mama home. Keep busting towards your dome until all my drama gone.
Boss all familiar, black talons got them leaking shit. Promethazine got the Sprite mix, Slim Thug, Killer Kalion, niggas you're not weak. Boss all familiar, black talons got them leaking shit. Promethazine got the Sprite mix, Slim Thug, Killer Kalion, niggas you're not weak. I'm hopping out of my van, Glock in my hand, I'm finna hit popping for blocks of brand. Them bullets stopping your man, if they come try to test Kyle, they're in his chest and stop his life like West Nile. Get in the water with reptiles, trained killers that prey on the weak. My trigger finger lay on the heat, you lay on the street. My click playing for keeps, no shots, no losses. You don't come up off it, you're seeing hawks and crosses. Not marks, we bosses, like Sam and Nick. Murk you behind little shit, like Rams and Knicks. Get with the fam and split in a leaking continental. Whole bodies in the trunk, that's a stinking continental. Be thinking confidential, hey, go hide the pies. Then get with your click to divide the pies. Anybody need work, I provide them pies. Them out of town licks me, so I'ma provide them five, nigga. Boss all familiar, black tannins got a leaking shit. From Ethazine got the Sprite mix, Slim Thug, Killer Kalion, nigga shit not tweet.
That's my motherfucking dream, man. I got money, got cars, got hoes, but I ain't always had it like this, you know what I'm saying?
It was all a dream, I used to read the Source magazine, Biggie Smalls and Tupac in the limousine, hanging pictures on my wall, every Saturday I'm on my way to the Gallery of Mall.
That's right.
Pushing rocks got me running from the cops, I'm grinding nonstop up and down the block,
yeah,
I got my grind right, I'm living late. I had to get paid, blew up like the World Trade. Born sinner, the definition of a winner. Every night I'm eating steak and shrimp for dinner. Pockets fed by 10 G stacks. I get that for 16s on tracks. And my whole crew is lounging. Got by 3 spots, no more public housing. I'm getting big bucks and that's for sure. And if you don't know, now you know, nigga.
Y'all had hard times. But Slim, look at us now, baby. We're having things, man. Everybody ain't able to have things, man, like we have things, man. Pulling up looking good. Baddest bitches. Nice cars.
great day. B-Lo Fudd, can't forget about Chris. When we was dead broke, man, we couldn't picture this. Coming to the studio, making up hits, getting $1,000 plus just for making up shit.
Everything, man. It was a project we put together, man. Me and Old Slim, man. Like 23, 24 songs. Fire. It's some of the most fire shit that I done heard. But you know, we just got in the lab, nigga, in a week and knocked this shit out. We knocked this shit out in a fucking week. We bullshitted, I ain't gonna lie. We bullshitted at the end, at home stretch in the Kentucky Derby. We bullshitted, but it came out fire, though, man.
But the having thing was just something to really do.
Some shit to the underground niggas ain't did. Get on the piece, the hardest niggas been to try to show them that the South can stand up on their own 2 feet.
And Killer is hard than a bitch on the floor or whatever. So I was like, to promote him, and at the same time, put something out there and give these people something new, you know what I'm saying, or me. Let's put something together and had a little name or whatever come together. We was just chilling at my house one day. Some nigga from Garden City was over there. We was just chilling, and the nigga had like a raggedy-ass car or whatever. So we just seen the car or whatever, and I was like, hey, man, fuck that. Let's go take some pictures in front of that bitch. So we ended up taking pictures in front of the car or whatever, you know what I'm saying? And then after, you know, the shit come together, I was just like, man, we got that bitch having things, you know what I'm saying, with the raggedy car in front of the hoe and everything. We do it like that, though. Shit, it's a cold project, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie, we dragged our ass for a minute. With the shit been done since, like, fuck, what? July we started
that
on bitch that bitch?
Been done since, like, July, but you gotta feel the fact that we knocked that bitch out. We knocked out the boys in blue.
Yeah,
we've been knocking out 4 or 5 other mixtapes, man. Now we knocked out King around this bitch.
Doing a bunch of shit. Usually when I do an underground CD, I do a good 10 new flows and then just put like some old shit like out everybody other shit. This here just 23 straight brand new flows nobody ever heard before, you know what I'm saying? I ain't recycled off of nothing. It's just straight brand new shit, you know what I'm saying? And I just felt like I needed to give my people that because the underground what made a nigga and paid a nigga and got me to this motherfucking level right now anyway. And shit, a nigga needed some more checks in. Shit. End of the outside shoot, it was all my idea. Mike Krause had nothing to do with it. I'm trying to make me a hell of a cover for itself. The Bow Support 2. Instead of rapping about it, I'ma just start showing niggas, so niggas just I don't gotta do the telling. First one I did the CD over there. You know, I had clicks with a couple niggas, I had to do some shit on that. This one here, that shit out on all them niggas, I seen them niggas, you know, they like squashing shit or whatever. I wasn't tripping. So I'm just doing this one here shit. Just how I live, you know what I'm saying? Niggas don't really just know how a nigga be doing it, you know. And I ain't the type of nigga to go somewhere and just be like, man, I got this, I got that, I do this, I do that. So, you know what I'm saying? So when I go holler at these labels, I can just show them. Instead of going out there like, yeah, I do this, and I'm this kind of dude or whatever. I'ma just hand them the motherfucking video and let them see how a nigga live. So they gonna come on with it if they wanna come get it. Yeah.
Now look who creeping, look who crawling, still balling in the mix. It's that 6'6 long slim stick in your chick. Pulling tricks, looking slick at all times when I'm flipping. Bar sipping, car dipping, grand wood grain gripping. Still tipping on steel, tipping on four rappings, four rappings, four rappings, four homes, and no hackings, and no hackings. Blowing, blowing on that. GameCube, Nintendo, 5% tint, so you can't see up in my window. The stand me, cause I'm boss hog on candy. Top down at Maxis with a big 9 hand. Stand me, cause I'm boss hog on candy. Top down at Maxis with a big 9 hand. Stand me, cause I'm boss hog on candy. Top down at Maxis with a big
9 handy. Pieced up, creased up, stand dressed to impress. Big boss belt buckle under my Mitchell and S. Oh, Gucci shades up on my braids when I escalate. When I'm riding spree wheel, sliding like a escapade. I got it made, the big boss of the north. Ain't change, I still represent what's your house, huh?
I started off with a group of cats called Quarter Pound Records back in like 93, like when I was a freshman, coming to a freshman in high school. We had did this little project, me and my partner Lobster, man. And then after that, I always had a connection with the Screwed Up Clique, but I never really was a part of that shit. I was just there when that shit was just all coming together, because I'm from Dead End, where Pat, Hawk, you know, DEA group, everything come. I always was around and I always was interested in doing the music. So eventually I got hooked up with Pokey, and Pokey formed this little super group called Mob Style. And shit, I always was around him right when he got his deal for the hardest pit in the litter. I was like, shit, about to jump down with him. But, you know, he was like, after that shit didn't really go, we was like, well, we gonna do this little Mob Style blast, me, him, and Chris Ward. And I was down for it. I got around, did a little writing, and that was really like around the first time I met and seen Slim was when they were working on the project him and ESG was working on. The Boss Hog Outlaws project. And shit, ever since then, I've seen him from 9
hey, in. Hey, D-Line, the first time we met up, let me tell you, we was in Austin, Texas.
Yeah, yeah.
And the motherfuckers, who that was? You was one of that time in Austin? We in Austin. Who the fuck put me down? I ain't gonna say a name. I don't know if he got a chick or whatever. Anyway, he like, Slim, I got these two hoes want to get down on the threesome. I'm like, bet. Nigga, that was my first threesome, nigga, in motherfucking Austin, Texas. So, what that bitch was?
Don't call them hoes and bitches, dog.
They make
it look
bad, dog. They're not hoes for what they do. Yeah. Appreciate that to them two chicks. That was a long time ago. That's the first time
I met them. Nah, that really wasn't, because we had met in Sean Blaze shit. Matter of fact, shout out to Sean Blaze, my nigga. That's the nigga that did Bloodhounds on 50 Cent album, nigga. Shout out to him. That's when I first met him. Then, like a couple of more weeks after that shit, I rolled down to Austin with ESG. And that's when I hooked up with him. Chris Wall was fucking with Slim real hard on some shit. And I was like, damn, you know, I really want to come over there and fuck with dude and work with dude. And so, shit, I guess he put the word in and he was all for it, so. I got over here, nigga, and I made Boss Hog my home, G.
This bad bunch of motherfucking raps and just get up on the shit quick, you know what I'm saying? On game, and you ain't got to ask a nigga twice, he was up on it or whatever. And if he ain't have shit for it, he was finna do it right there on the spot and it was gonna be done. And that's what type of niggas you need around you, who gonna keep you moving fast at a fast pace and gonna stay on top of their game and not only be moving fast, jamming like a motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? And really just sick with it on the mic. You know what I'm saying? Him and Chris Ward. Chris Ward, shout out to you, G. That nigga
M.O.B.,
he got his shit together too, man. He a cold young nigga too, you know what I'm saying? And that's what made me couple. I was like, man, we had Chris Ward, that nigga motherfucking Cali on, and you know what I'm saying? I would click, do this shit up, it was gonna be on. Shit, just like I said, it's on. You know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers out here is tripping. We got a hell of a gang. I feel like we can't be stopped, G.
Nobody fuck with dude. I ain't seen a nigga that can fuck with him. I ain't seen a nigga got the swagger he got. He doing everything he say he doing on tracks and shit. It's just simple as that, because you got a lot of niggas out there talking about it and they ain't being about it. You know what I'm saying?
That's a four. That's out of Mr. Davis, freshly dipped. It don't get no better than that, man. That's glass.
See how long the smoke is? See, that's how you know.
Man, you see that length on that motherfucker?
What's up?
When you see that length on that motherfucker, that's a four. Some niggas will tell you they on fours, but they be on threes. And them 8500 out of Mr. Davis. I don't know what everything is. After you put the Vogues on, they buy 10. You know what I'm saying? Out of Mr. Davis. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what the fuck everybody else be on. I ride fours.
That's what I remember.
Act like you guys is wise. You can't see me. It's like you're trying to hide your eyes. Don't make me run up in your house. You better hide your pies. Matter of fact, I'm trying to fuck something. So hide your wives. Me and my hogs. In the livest rides. Laxing 745. In the widest ride. Keep a dime passenger side inside your ride. I'm not hustling. But I got dimes inside my ride. Nigga.
It's an art, you know what I'm saying, when you swing, you know what I'm saying? It's a way you do it. Can't come on no Kregels. You can't come around this bitch on no motherfucking Spreewell swinging. You can't come through here on no Momo, Lord Arts. Make a long story short, you got to be on them right there. You got to be on them right there. Green thing on them foes.
Got that gremlin over though.
That's that good. Wrapped in fovo. That's what we on. But see, it's like a little art, you know what I'm saying? When you come down, you're sticking out. They call them elbows, because the boys stick out, they poking like elbows. You know what I'm saying? And then when you come through, you know, you D-boying the way in them hoes. So you coming through on that glass and you're swinging, you know what I'm saying? That's how you do it, you know what I'm saying? You come through that, we doing it at H, you know what I'm saying? Little to you motherfuckers at home, but buddy, you go do your little pricing on that shit. That's ice.
Yeah, man.
You know what I'm saying? I cool off a couple of bitches' drinks with that, you know what I'm saying?
You drop that in there one time.
Cool off a couple of bitches' drinks, you know how we do it around here. You know outlaw, you know how we do it. There ain't no fucking secret how we do it. I can do it, you know what I'm saying? You know? H-Town, Texas, you know what I'm saying? If you motherfuckers that think niggas down here ain't having no money, I bet your average rapper ain't got it on like this hell.
Just down in Texas,
off,
baby.
This off of fucking underground, man. This shit ain't... This off of fucking mixtapes. Like this shit, them DJ Clues and shit. Shit like that. Shit that ain't mainstream right
that's
now.
That's off the underground, baby.
You know what I'm saying?
Underground ball.
Awesome, kid. So if a nigga balling underground like this, you just fucking imagine how a nigga gonna do it when a nigga get them out way. We do a bid down here. You know what I'm saying? All them East Coast niggas think it was slow. Ain't shit slow about the South, bro. Nothing. You got us fucked up out here. My nigga Will in the back. Superstar niggas just all the way around. You gotta respect this. Every nigga you see out here, baby, we caked up. It ain't a damn motherfucker out here got a major deal.
Mike Jones.
We caked up. Like Pillsbury, all that shit. Mrs. Birds, all that shit. Dolly Manson, with bitch, we caked up out here.
Yeah.
Straight up.
What? It's the boy they call Killer. Vanilla, you get up out of line, I put a shot in your chinchilla. What's the deal? What's going down? What's the deal? Outside of time. I'm on 6th Street with 6th Street. See me on the street wells, I got Big King. I'm going back, boys know that. I got money, you probably don't have to show that. You probably don't have to flow that. That true? You probably don't have to blow that.
Go down out here for real. Right, you keep thinking there's some bummer going on, it go down out here for real, you know what I'm saying? Niggas riding this bitch looking good and living right, you know what I'm saying? I'm getting mine. I'm gonna get mine, dog. They better respect it.
Already.
You know what I'm saying? For real.
I'm that girl.
Straight up. You better respect it, man. It's real talk, man. That's how it goes. You know what I'm saying? That's what it do out here. We outlaw, we hogging, it go down.
Thing, right?
From the north to the south, well, is how we do it.
The mouthpiece of the mouthpiece.
I'm gonna let your ass know. I'm gonna talk some shit to you, let you know.
Shit, swallow all the spit.
Goddamn right. You goddamn right.
Don't stop.
Niggas know my clique stay with the Maddox. We cause so much drama, they calling us the Dramatics.
Yeah.
I'm the underground dope boy serving the addicts. One glimpse at the badge, your bitch will be an ass
maddox.
I'm a flow Picasso, painting niggas pictures with a ooze or a rule. Painting niggas fixtures, that's what happens when a bitch nigga get up in my mixture. I do it like that show, bro. Killer with his mixture. You fuck with killer, the aftermath will be devastating. I know you don't want your spirit in the sky levitating. I'm on top of my game, man. Plus my shit's elevating. Why you niggas sleeping like a motherfucker meditating? I'm the truth, nigga. Listen to me demonstrate it. Game's over, sucker. You just been eliminated. You can't clone Kylie on. My style's one of a kind, my nigga. It can't be imitated. Killer, bounce hog outlaw. We rap down here. This shit ain't no N1 mixtape over here, G. This is the fucking NBA over here, G. The skills gotta be well polished. That ain't, you know, trying to down no niggas out there that's doing the freestyle, cause a nigga like the, I actually like this shit, you know what I'm saying? I think it shows a part of the game that still go on from back in the game, cause I feel like I'm old school. You gotta know how to do that shit, but your ass also gotta know how to write too. Writing is a part of the game. A lot of niggas don't think it's live down here. Niggas think a nigga supposed to be able to freestyle, cause we have had a lot of niggas out of Houston make it off their freestyle raps. You know what I'm saying? Like, when niggas heard a lot of the Screws, shout out to Hawk, Fat Patty, everybody, you know, the original Screwed Up Click. You know what I'm saying? That's how that shit started off. You know what I'm saying? The shit Thugger used to do on Michael Watts on the Switch House. That shit started off with freestyles. But you goddamn best believe niggas did write still to make songs actually sound like songs on the niggas' beats. But now that's a part of the game. You gotta be well polished there, man. You gotta know how to make a fucking song, man. Cause you think you finna go up to Kevin Lyles or Leo and all these other niggas, garbage, shout out to your fat ass too. Thinking that you finna go to these niggas rapping and I'ma come down, man. That shit ain't gonna get you nowhere, bro. Pen and pad, man. This is a craft you fucking with, G. Try to be the best at whatever you do. You know what I'm saying? This man got a lot of shit on his plate, but if you coming at a nigga correct, a nigga can't do nothing but fuck with you, man.
Yeah, for real. Fuck out of that old. Let me bust something right here in your face. Now you get a buzz first, and then, you know what I'm saying? Then a nigga look at you for real. That's what's up.
Cause we got a little album release thing we do on nigga CDs. I ain't gonna even lie to you. But you present us one of these motherfuckers at a show.
And it's weak. Is that
if that motherfucker don't let your album drop, cause it go to him first.
We gonna rush your album. We gonna rush it or flush that. We gonna get that bitch some airplay.
And that bitch gonna drop quick. Like a motherfucker. And it's over with, Jack. I'm telling you, I've seen a many niggas shit get released on I-10 and 45, my nigga.
BCD that we just received.
We gonna see if we gonna get that boy some airtime.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, shit.
We gonna see if his CD gonna drop.
All right, this is Upper Level Production, Upper Level Entertainment, J-Mom CEO. Shout out to J-Mom. Bruh, I'm just finna be plain and simple and honest with you, bro.
Can't put that
lay down the law.
I'm gonna lay the law down. Dre, we gotta do this shit, cause this is gonna cut off a lot of bullshit beat makers, man.
We listen, though. We listen. We give them a chance.
We listen. It ain't like we don't give them a chance. All right. We got this shit we call, we gonna give you some airplay. You know, the radio give you airplay. We gonna open the roof for your ass. Hey, fool, if your shit is not jamming, your shit is gonna get some airplay.
That's what we do, man. You either gonna get some airplay, we're gonna let your CD drop a little early if it ain't jamming. Thank you.
beat. That's the first beat.
Let me pause right quick. Notice this about a beat maker and a nigga that give you a demo. Right. When a nigga give you a CD with 22 beats on that bitch, fool, your shit is like, it's like you dying to get a motherfuckers away. If you a hot motherfucker, you gonna give a nigga three of your best beats. Yeah. And that's how a nigga gonna know. Demo, you gonna give a nigga three of your best songs. If you giving a nigga five or six songs, you that's just like, oh man, this nigga got to like one of them. That ain't true, dawg. Put your best shit forward, man.
That's right.
Dirty South, clean up, spilling drink, blowing smoke out my nose, out my mouth, ready to knock your ass out. So you best roll out if you know what's coming. Nigga, fuck all this talk, we straight bout gunning. Dirty South, clean up, spilling drink, blowing smoke out my nose, out my mouth, ready to knock your ass out. So you best roll out if you know what's coming. Nigga, fuck all this talk, we straight bout gunning.
To start off, bounce out, the coast where I'm out, what's clout? Came out to keep it real, that's how they talk. Be the beat from the start. Got hustle in my heart, don't get much sleep on the street after dark and struggling.
Sound like the first song, man.
Uh-oh.
Off the roof.
You know what? You can get your ass beat down.
Give me a little speed.
That'll be it for today's
Slim and
Killer Airplane Day.
This episode of Killer Slim Airplane is over with.
That's it.
Special guest
DJ. This nigga here got some right shit.
Yeah, that, bitch, that bitch, all you gotta do is have some motherfucking money, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Just make sure you have some motherfucking money. You never had a pimp call you this many bitches in one time, huh, bitch? Yeah,
have
my money, bitch.
Like I say, I ain't dropped something in a long time. You know what I'm saying? But still, I still do shows. Motherfuckers still stay down with me or whatever and buy these CDs out motherfucking day. Niggas still living good and looking good.
pick up that having things in stores right now.
I get money like popping seeds that keep me going.
We was going through different changes and not knowing how we really want to do this, you know what I'm saying? But we ain't going to put boys in New York, majors and motherfuckers, some major shit, so we really can be that type of athlete. So we was fucking out much time on that, you know what I'm saying? Fuck with that type of shit. And then we, without really planning, we finally decided we're going to put boys in New York. Do it like that. But the already platinum, I don't even know. You know what I'm saying? I plan to keep it independent.
Yeah.
But it depends, you know what I'm saying? If they come in with the right little shit, I'm gonna do it. But I feel like we need to be more than just down south artists, you know what I'm saying? Even though we connected, like we got a lot of new kid mixtapes, I'm fucking niggas on the east west, all type of shit, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so I'm on that shit though, you know what I'm saying? Like, 15 songs deep
back on right now, you know what I'm saying? Unless it gets
your mother's attention. So what I decided to do, I'm gonna put a DVD out, you know what I'm saying? And just show, you gonna get straight exclusive inside shit like it. Not only just the show, you know what I'm saying? You gonna see my highs, I'm gonna take you through my highs, through all my flaws. This on a daily basis what a nigga be doing, you know what I'm saying? And let them know why I call myself the boss. I ain't got no gear, you gonna see how a nigga bow, you know what I'm saying? From the bottom to the top, you know what I'm saying? Niggas gonna see how I really just live.
Way better than the rest. Compare your favorite independent rapper, put him to the test. You think that cat can fuck with me?
Y'all need to come pick up y'all CDs from Exchange Sound, 45 Ross, out here, better, you know what I'm saying? That's my shop, that's where the all being at, that's where we lay our shit, you know what I'm saying? Y'all come pick up what you want.
I shut
all that shit's still beautiful, man, because my mom was like home, you know what I'm saying? Like, I started off, I got one of my biggest breaks with the mom, doing the shit, we broke and everything. That shit we got, bro, it's like family. Still had fun, man. You know, Big Bro know how we had it, you know what I'm saying? We got our names a couple of moves for myself, you know, because I told him, you know, I want to be one of the lead dudes. I want to be just like my boss, man, not just like Big Bro, man.
Right.
You know, I fell up over there, man, and he took me in like family. Yeah. You know, it's still A1 over there. Everything A1 is straight for me.
Big Bro,
still
see boys.
And my boys, D-Wee, you know what I'm saying? Reed Coons, Big Pro,
you know,
like, what's up, baby? Everything's
good. You know what I'm saying? Busted out, we fuck with Bob's.
It ain't no man's blood. It was still M.O.B. Nigga just over here doing my thing, bro. Thug that everything game, man. You got a good chemistry going on right there. Once that chemistry get going like that, man, gumbo be tasting right. You know what I'm saying?
Fuck the cops, I do what I feel. You're talking dying cause I'm real. I'm climbing up the hill, my time has come. Yo, I'm never ever slipping, ho, I sleep with my gun. Wanna see you niggas face when I pull up on glass. PJ, you don't like me, bitch.
I don't know what the fuck this is, you know what I'm saying? But we gon' be alright regardless, so that's all I gotta say.
That's my team, you're mad we getting green, well,
I'm telling you just like this here, the streets, whoever wanna know anything, real niggas right here, nigga gangster behind the rap, coming at niggas wrong out in these streets, saying Calion did this here, any nigga wanna know anything Calion doing, is he armed, is he boss hog, or fucking boss hog, outlaw, boys in blue, that's what the fuck I am. I got my team, they want playing, that's going on for me. Like I said, I'm trying to be like a boss, man. Nigga just gotta go that way. Nigga can't press mind on me, bro. We gotta move forward, that's how I go. But if nigga gangster without this rap, nigga been in these streets, us him doing everything like everybody else do, I'm a real nigga, so come in with me and come in your face and you step on me like this cup. That's how I go, man.
While you're sipping a foe and you're hitting the drone and holding slicking your low, she hit the flow. Better go to your side.
Everything's gonna be in stores by time is out. Pick that up.
Be getting the blow. I thought you had one. It looked like you've been sniffing the snow. That's when I'm lifting the flow. I ain't sniffing the snow. And if that bitch try to run, I'ma put six in that hole. And murk everybody in the vicinity. Blah, blah.
us. And that is our home. Ain't none of that shit on that Reddit. That ain't no Reddit jury. No, none of that waiting. We ain't go to, we ain't gonna hand it out. They be like, hey, let us borrow some jury to take this. We ain't do that. That is us. Us, for real.
What's up, bro? I've been waiting on my super autograph. And if I do get that, I gotta go home. I've been there all night.
Welcome to the Northside. Slum Thugger, here to represent, baby.
What's the fucking deal, man? Chillin' over there, having things, signing. About to get ready to do this shit. You know what I'm saying?
All right.
Yeah.
That having things in stores right now.
I get money like popping seeds that keep me going on everyday shopping sprees. I stay knocking down bitches like I'm chopping trees. Pulling up on 23s in them ESBs. Candy cold bar blue like ESGs. Killer Collions exclusive like PS3s. You're fucking with some HOGs.
None of them deadbeat motherfuckers. Fuck Dre, fuck Ronald, fuck Jeremy, fuck Food, fuck Chris, fuck Jason, fuck No Larrow, my brother Rav, this bitch ass. My nigga Dre here though.
This is your big release party. It's your first CD.
My nigga here. You know, fuck them. I got them on cause it match. You know what I'm saying? Fuck them. Fuck them. We showed out with this one.
See the boy Kobe
crying to see down there at the bottom. It say manufactured and distributed by Lakers Suck Records at 1777 Kobe Bryant's a Bitch Lane, Los Angeles, California.
That's some haters, man. You know what I'm saying? They done won 3 years in a row, and I've been talking to you this shit for 3 years.
What about last year?
We ready this shit.
They
some late, you know what I'm saying?
They trying to be the Yankees. They trying to buy the whole. They want an all-star team and still lose.
It's cool.
They got motherfucking Karl Malone, Gary Payton, Kobe, Shaq. Phil Jackson is the coach.
No more.
Come on, homie.
These motherfuckers got a dream. They got the fucking Olympic dream team. And getting their ass punished.
Houston Rock.
Steve Francis, that's our partner. What's up, boy?
I like Ryan too, but they gotta get really out of here.
Nigga, he getting this shit together and shit. He got Yao Ming fucked up, man. He ain't gonna talk to the gang.
What's going on, man? This is your boy Trey Day, Bounce Out Outlaws, man. at having things in stores now, y'all make sure y'all go cop that shit is hot. Slim Thug, Killer Caleon for sure. 2003, 2004, forever, baby, it's going down.
This nigga car that's on front of the everything,
right? I'm a pimp that pimp hoes. You a simp that simp, bro. You think you play?
Yeah, she's entertaining
too. No clothes. I rock fitteds, not dub hats, and still get hoes stacks. Yeah. You're now tuned in with the Boss Hog Outlaws.
Brand new having things, Slim Thug and Killer Caleon. Must have for every hip hop head in town, man, throughout the nation, you understand? You got that from Texas T, boy.
Yeah, Slim Thugger, Killer Caleon, motherfucker. Let you
get all y'all CDs, man. Make it out to Magno, man. Niggas bad.
Boy, Magno, man, collection played in stones, you know what I'm saying? My niggas, man, you know what I'm saying? Come support, baby.
Already,
you
already.
Switch out of
you know, I just want to say, fuck all my pioneers. Fuck them all. All my down nigga come, my nigga Dre here, fuck the rest of them.
Damn.
That's fucked up. It ain't like a nigga do this often.
You know?
It still went down. It was good. It was good.
Welcome to the motherfucking hood. Happy things, nigga. 48 copies in the first motherfucking day. You know what I'm saying? We ain't blowing niggas out, man. We ain't top dogs.
Top
dogs. Boss house. That's why they call us that. Because we love the ball.
Love
you seen the nigga shot. You seen the nigga drop.
That's right.
You seen the nigga hit the light and let down the top. You see me riding 20s. You see me riding 4s. My pocket swole. You see me looking rich.
Looking
you know
fresh.
The boss house. Outlaws is the best.
It's
you see us riding clean.
Ride
you see
clean.
Us stacking green.
Stacking
you see
green.
Us holding down and shutting down every scene. What's up to the killer?
Killer.
What's up to the Dre?
Dre.
What's up to the Nas? I wonder where my niggas.
Everything. We must pack it.
Uh-huh.
Look at Dre.
What?
He has no jacket.
Oh.
He's ice cold.
Cold.
That dude is freezing. He's back there mad while we up here cheesing.
Uh-huh.
We got on jackets.
Yeah.
We doing good.
Yeah.
He got on a leather.
Yeah.
Killer got on the hood.
Yeah.
My shit is brown.
Yeah.
Snoop Dogg is white.
Yeah.
He got on a shirt.
Yeah.
That ain't right.
Yeah.
Man, take me home, man. I'm not fucking
Okay, do you have any idea how much he's worth, liquid, just cash?
No.
$4 or $5 million.
Really?
Really.
Oh, shit.
He's a businessman, Trish. If he were born in the suburbs, he'd be running like a Fortune 500 company.
Oh, man, all the motherfuckers be calling me, you know what I'm saying? They be, man, what's up? We need to get something. We need to do something. We want to fly you out here and holler at you and do this shit here, do that. But shit, it's like, honestly, it seemed like, you know, everybody who rap wanna be famous or whatever, and wanna be the biggest motherfucker and go platinum or whatever. Everybody got those dreams or whatever. But right now, I'm more focused on getting money, you know what I'm saying? And just say that, all right, that I try this new little system shit and go sign with these motherfuckers, they give me this little bullshit money up front or whatever. Like, just say if they give me a $500,000, 500 G's or whatever, yeah, 500,000. Because niggas ain't just finna get no, you ain't finna go in there, no new artist. Except, oh, 50 Cent got $1 million, and this nigga had the biggest buzz ever. You know what I'm saying? So you can't expect to get no, over no $1 million just straight up advance like here, you know what I'm saying? It ain't gonna happen unless you just got a hell of a catalog.
How they getting on like that, though, bro? How they getting on?
Our mixtape, you know what I'm saying? But still, at the same time, if I go sign with a major label, just say them motherfuckers give me a good $500,000, you know what I'm saying? I gotta make some hit records off this shit, which means I gotta go fuck with these big producers or whatever. I gotta go spend money on this, on beats. I gotta spend money on motherfucking features, you know what I'm saying, with big motherfuckers. I gotta spend money on getting my studio and all that shit together, studio time, all type of shit. There's a whole bunch of different shit. And then, you know, you had a good $250,000 on the motherfucking after you didn't pay a little bit on your project, and that's if you're a cheap nigga like me. Then you got $250,000 to play with. That ain't gonna do shit for me though. You know what I'm saying? I can't go buy no crib, no cars, and then just have a stash after that. That'll be real weak of me to do that shit. You know what I'm saying? And then in the end, I drop my album. Nigga don't see no check from that shit in a good 6 months. No telling how long, you know what I'm saying? If in 6 months, you're not guaranteed to see that money. Because them hoes got to get that back. In other words, they got to recoup all that shit. You know what I'm saying? So it ain't even guaranteed that you're going to see all that money back. You know what I'm saying? Them hoes can hold you for however long they want to do it, or however long your contract, and they ain't got to put you out of it. You can have an album done and ready and be like, hey, man, I'm ready to put this out. They ain't going to do it when you say it. They're going to do it when they want to do the shit, you know? So they can hold you up. They can stop your money. They can really just stop your motherfucking, you know, that's just like being out of work. You know what I'm saying? Nigga be around this bitch starving and they ain't putting a nigga out. I ain't with that, you know what I'm saying? Like right now, me being the CEO of my shit, being independent, I drop when I want to drop, however many I want to drop or whatever, and do what the fuck I want to do. And I'm not hurting for no 500,000. I done seen that in the streets, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, what the fuck I'm going to go sign and give y'all all this money for and just get it up just because I want to be famous, you know what I'm saying? It don't make no sense if a nigga can see that in the street. We done did 50,000. That's half a mil right there, you know what I'm saying? So what the fuck I'm going to go sign with you for and you going to give me 500,000? You have to give me something outstanding to make me be like, I want to sign or whatever, you know what I'm saying? You got to do something outstanding to make me be like, all right, I'm going to go with your label and really just let me have some creative control over a lot of shit where I can really just push it out when I want to do it. But they ain't going to do it like that, you know what I'm saying? Because they don't even do the Master P deals no more. You can forget it, you know what I'm saying? So shit, I don't see no point in it. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to stay independent for a minute, build up my catalog, until they come with that outstanding money. And then I might think about doing that shit later on. But right now, I'm chilling. I'm chilling right now, you know what I'm saying? So if I do sign, then they done came on with that outstanding shit.
For everybody, money is what life is all about. Getting it, keeping it, losing it, holding it, needing it, living it, and dying for it. You have to look like you got it whether you do or not. That's how you get respect. You gotta put your money on display the right way.
Yeah, for real, I'm gonna come over there tonight, all right? Now, for real, I'm gonna find me a Viagra, pump my dick up real fast. Oh, okay.
Really quick, okay?
You wanna get it over quick?
Yeah.
You like this donkey dick, don't you?
Maybe.
Yeah, you like. I know you like daddy dick.
Don't be cocky now.
Daddy put that punish up on you, huh? Mm. Yeah, I put that punish on you, huh? Say. Hey.
What?
Don't you want some of this big, long, ferocious dick right now?
Trey, just get your ass over here.
Can't wait, huh? What my dick taste like? Hey, tell them how good my dick is. Tell them, you're on speakerphone.
No!
Tell them, man.
Baby.
Huh?
Nothing, you heard me.
What did you say? I ain't hear you.
You heard me.
I ain't hear you, say it again.
Come over.
Tell them in Chinese you want to suck this big black dick of mine. Tell them in Chinese, say it.
I don't know Chinese, I know Vietnamese.
I ain't no had no bitches talking Florida, yeah.
This the hog pen right here you in, man. This where it all go down there, man. This why all the heat that niggas be in. This where it get made right here, man.
That's it. That's all it take. This little room right here. G make a lot of money for a nigga. You know what I'm saying? That's where I'm gonna do my album. This where he gonna do his album. We did Boys in Blue. All that.
My nigga Sir Daily shit coming. Money hungry.
Money hungry.
And my nigga Mel, man. You know.
Niggas gonna drop
they
shit, money hungry.
That's Lil Mel right there.
Lil
boy. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I've been fucking with that nigga for about a good 5 or 6 years before I even got over here, G.
I've been fucking with Sir Daily since like fucking ninth grade, you know what I'm saying, a long time ago. So we go way back before this boss house was here. Before switching houses was here, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man, it's crazy how nigga connected over here, G. But a lot of niggas don't understand, man, this shit here we doing, this shit like, if you got the underground and your underground doing good, you got the streets. If you got the streets, it ain't shit. Because if you go into a major, man, and you ain't got the streets, you ain't got nothing.
Yeah, it's all them niggas who out there in the streets who ain't got shit or whatever, who trying to rap and really just feel like they want to do this shit and be really serious about the shit. My advice to you is, don't bring it to a nigga like, don't even bring it to me, you know what I'm saying? Because right now, I got too many niggas on my label right now. I got to put out all these, you just heard the list of shit I got to put out. Right now, I got a little too much on my plate, you know what I'm saying, to be trying to sign a nigga or whatever. So this is what the best thing for you to do is, you just get up on the hottest beats that's out at the time or whatever. Put that shit out, give it to DJs. Just let motherfuckers hear it, however you pass the shit out. Let motherfuckers hear it. You gotta build yourself a buzz. I don't give a fuck how many posters you snipe on the wall, you know what I'm saying, or anything like that. If you, and don't go do no show off your new motherfucking CD that you just made the beats and shit, niggas ain't gonna feel that shit. Niggas gonna be like, look at it. If they don't know the shit, they ain't gonna react to it, especially out here. I don't know how niggas do it in other places. I'm talking about in Texas. Niggas don't react to that shit. So the best thing for you to do, go grab the hottest new singles or whatever, rap to that shit. If you gonna do a show, flow off of that shit, you know what I'm saying? You wreck the crowd, you know motherfuckers will listen after they hear that beat. It'll get them in the groove, and then, you know what I'm saying, you might can pull some fans that way. But if not, pass out your little mix CD, you're the buzz like that, you know what I'm saying? Instead of asking a motherfucker, because you don't know, it's 1,000,001 motherfuckers come up to me every day. I can rap, I can rap, I can rap. But only one out of the fucking 1,000,000 motherfuckers don't really be able to rap, you know what I'm saying? So when a nigga come at me like, man, check out my CD, you know, I ain't gonna even front. If I'm out of town on my way home, I check them out. I be jamming because I ain't got nothing else to listen to. I be jamming it. But don't depend on me to just pick it up and just jam your shit, you know what I'm saying? You got to get your buzz and make motherfuckers look at you, you know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck how you do it. Grow your buzz and show you got raw talent, you know what I'm saying? That's my advice to all you niggas.
All that freestyling shit, man.
That shit ain't gonna get you that paid. That shit ain't it's gonna cool get or whatever, paid, but it ain't gonna get you paid, fool. Shit.
I ain't gonna lie.
That shit cool to look
after
at.
After a fucking show, after a show, I ain't gonna lie. I do that shit at the shows.
Yeah.
I do that shit. I know that's a part of the game that still gotta go down, you know what I'm saying? But far as thinking you gonna get a fucking deal off of freestyle, man.
That ain't gonna happen.
You got to have this motherfucker right here, G.
They don't give a fuck how much you freestyle. You gotta be able to make a hit record.
You gotta know how to make a song, put a song in song format. Dance gotta know how to get in these booths. You really, what you gotta do, bro, you gotta damn near, whatever you talking about, this shit gotta make sense where it's sellable, you know what I'm saying?
Sure.
Because a nigga, and then once you stay ready and doing that shit, G, you can't do nothing but pop.
On the north side, bitch, we love busting heads. On the north side, bitch, we love busting heads, what?
A lot of shit that a lot of niggas hearing right now, man. You know, no disrespect to nobody, but a lot of shit that I'm hearing is started here. I gotta give our city the award for that, man. I think we the trendsetters of the nation, man. I think we set a lot of trends in each time, from screens in the headrests and the coming down on candy paint, coming down on folds, big rims, and all that shit. You know what I'm saying? Just the different slang, it's crunk. All that shit come from right here, man. And it's like, we don't get recognized for a lot of the shit that we created and we started. And a lot of other places and people run out with it and take it into their own. And we get recognized for dumb shit like Serb. You know what I'm saying? Nah. Recognize us for this flow that we got, man. One of the greatest niggas in hip hop come from here, you know what I'm saying?
Face.
No, Mr. Scarface. But niggas thought that was the last and only lyricist to come out of Houston. And they wrong.
You know just like these bitches. All the cats run out to the rim, but they care. Rich rappers trying to freestyle all the time. Which means it's a freestyle project. So you niggas run up AJ and free to you. This is AJ and me.
I'm gonna go to the
artists, man, come from Texas and don't get recognized, man. One of the most powerful groups in hip-hop, the Underground Kings. Shout out to Bun B, Pee-wee, all them boys at the Middle Fingers, man. All this shit come from here, man. Straight up. Who can believe, nigga, it ain't even been a year. I say it been right at a year. And this nigga told me this shit a year ago. I can say to this day that, nigga, it's finna go down, nigga, if you ain't never had no fans, nigga. Just, you finna get them, my nigga. And it's crazy how you can get a fan off a mixtape and you can have a bigger following, man. I done seen niggas come down here and get on the stage, nigga, and don't nobody wave their hands, don't no nigga know who they is. But to go in them same niggas' city and do a show and them niggas know your name and they can recite all your words and your song, nigga, that's big shit. That's real big, shit, man.
Boys in Blue, Underground, me and LaMille, Money Home. Don't get that.
Boss Hog Outlaws, Killer Caleon, man, the truth. Y'all be looking, man, I'm the truth. Cause I rip it like the truth.
Them boys, man, for real. Man, them boys, man, for real. on the coupe. Hey, them boy, hey, watch. I'm telling you, man, them boys,
Nigga to just be doing what he doing and taking a setback, it's like you can be an anticipated nigga and you can be a nigga that just a nigga just want to hear. But I feel like we some highly anticipated niggas in what we doing, because everything we drop be fire. So if we tell a nigga we finna drop it, then they gonna damn near be like, damn, we need that shit to come out tomorrow. We want to hear what these niggas talking about. And shit, every time we drop something, nigga, it go.
Pick up that habit things in stores right now.
Boss Hog Outlaw, Super Bowl weekend, we in the motherfucking house. We got the whole fam out here. We finna do it way big. We got Highball over there in the corner.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
We got Travel on this motherfucker, Sir Dave in this bitch. I dirty in this motherfucker. My nigga out here, why? He's the truth. My nigga, little boy, up in here. Yeah, we doing way big. We off the purple this year. We ain't on the purple. We on the yellow right now. We on that gold right now. We on that. We on that good shit right now. That's that toss.
different flavors on this motherfucker, different flavors. Then, you know, we smoke good, we stay smoking good. Outlaws, we run it, you see the bands, you see the motherfuckers.
Hey, that's some of that them boys gonna speak.
They don't understand that shit, you know? There's a whole nother different kind of love around this motherfucker. We doing shit way big, we different colors and shit. You just take a look at this shit. Saying we do it way big now, though, man. Yeah. Having a bunch of fun, man. We got a lot of shit coming too, man. Boys, blue. Think we gonna go step it up. We gonna go and get in that big. We gonna play in the major leagues for a little bit, man. See what the fuck they talking about, man. That's how we gonna do it. But I don't want to take up a lot of taking time, man. Y'all just fuck with us, enjoy the ride. We finna take you motherfuckers on the ride. We finna show y'all the motherfucking city, how we do it. That motherfuckers know we having things. It's going down for real. Killer Caleon, Boss Hog Outlaw, Boys in Blue. We money hungry, we having things. And that's it. When you rap hustling, you having things because you money hungry. You gotta respect it. It's going down.
Power, then you get the respect, sucker. Hey, hey, my rim stop and go like a crossing guard. Cause I got stacks to the ceiling like Boston Jaws. Plus I keep an awesome broad, man, I'm flossing hard. I know you niggas see the whip parked across the yard. We ballin' over here, but we don't pass the rock. We pass the rock to keep your high as astronauts. I'ma roll a set of foes if they glass or not. But cast that plot, I keep a cock plastic Glock. Better put your ass in shot. Your mouth on drop, I got the key to the city, the South phone lock. They know I'ma spit a hit when they cut the mic on. And make niggas chuck bowls like it's a fight song. So magnificent when it comes to this. But you don't wanna box, you better get your gun for this. And you don't wanna get one up in your lung for this. So you bitch ass niggas better run from this.
She real fucking crazy out here. Super Bowl weekend, Boss Hog Outlaw. We up in this motherfucker.
Come on with it, baby.
Celebrity bar right here is just on fire right now.
We fresh dressed like a million bucks. We trying to pull up and fuck all the sluts. Boss Hog got lost. We got all the
bucks.
Fresh dressed like a million bucks. We trying to pull up.
We got cops, we can get bitches, cause hoes wanna get the niggas who think it's dangerous. We got that potential.
This, you know, this the other celebrity goes wild. Wow, this Rico.
Thug ain't this wrong. He can't fuck with me. I'm the king of this shit. Slim Thug can't fuck with me. He under me. Yeah. Yeah. I'm Rico. Hey, hey.
You know, you're still the best man that I know in bed.
There's always bitches up here. It ain't always like this. I wish it was.
205.
Can't hold you, what's up?
I told you pussy niggas before I'm unfuckable. LeBron James of the rookie rap game. The sneaker franchise of the Rockets, man. And the boss changed those more than those changed clothes. Successful independent rapper, the gang known. When you see me on the road, looking so swiftly, you'll think I move through the hell of a nimble 50, nigga. Fresh to death, bar killer, so clean. Got this, got the bars, even Jenna ain't seen. A freshman scene, that's a rocker, wear jeans to the chest full of bling. When I pull up on the scene, I pull up with the boom, I'm a rocker, man. Try to get a freak to mix in.
Shining different kind of making out that school doors. Sipping hot, so black, fitted hat to the back, trunk, pop, top, drop, memory of fat, fat.
Everyday mission, trying to take over the world like the people in the brain.
Me and my team next in line. Pick up a shine. It's our time to grind. Do the wood and grind. And run this shit too long. Shit, it's time to move on. Bucks like the same song. Shit, it's time to groove on. Move on.
How to fight, goddamn.
Cameraman, piece of shit, he don't get ready.
Oh man, I'm getting warmed up.
What's up?
What happened to my $100, Joe? Nigga, did you take my money?
You bitching me, they both no good. You know what I
mean? That's right, little bitch. I took it back. He ain't worth no $100. I am Joe Blow, beloved man. You should be paying me, bitch.
Hey, look, bitch, all you do is get my money, bitch. That's all you do, get my money. Listen to it.
Give me my money, man.
Shit, what money? Should I get cut like you all day, a dime a dozen, shit. Here, here's $2. Go get you some dish powder and keep it clean for me next time.
Real deal, huh?
And it whipped his ass.
Hey, look, bitch, how you doing? Get my money, bitch.
What's going down, man? It's your boy Dre, Super Bowl weekend, man. It's Friday Night Food, Max is packed. We done parted that. We finna party somewhere else, man. We finna head over to the motherfucking Vision downtown, do it big. Bounce out.
Fix my skills, trying to get
a hey, man. Hey, for y'all niggas out there sipping, man, y'all can't make a whole housewife, man.
Oh, really?
Bitch, a housewife, man. When I call your motherfucking baby mama phone, and you pick up the phone with that silly shit, baby, I ain't trying to hear, man. You fucking with gang members, man. Yeah, I fucked you, bitch.
Already.
I fucked her twice, man. Killer Kyle. August, man. We ain't in blue right now. We in platinum. You know. Assorted colors, you know. Like Baskin Robbins over here, man. Yeah, different flavors, man. We can't be the same flavors every day, man. We gon' spree wear you one day, man. We might come up on you regular, but we just some young niggas. We ain't got nothing else to do.
Might be on the swingers, might be on the
22. It come in all shapes, sources, and sizes.
All right, Nora.
Get the video, some video, take me now.
You need to give us deals off our looks, man. Look at niggas like Evan, man. You swear he
all
a rapper.
All I need is a bracelet. Shut him down.
Don't go to the bar if you drink hot, bitch. You come to us, we'll drop a motherfucking chain in your shit and cool your shit out right now.
Drink gonna cool down automatically. All that ice, we be standing around with. The drink gonna get cold.
Once again, we some young niggas. We ain't see. We ain't no business niggas in run and all this shit. We young street niggas riding.
I ain't nothing but 24 years old. You understand? 24, you understand?
I ain't
like niggas like Jay-Z and all them niggas 30, 45 and all that shit, man. We some young kids, man. We ain't got record deals, you know what I'm saying? That's what's so fucked up about it. Dre, we do not have record deals, man. We ain't got none of this shit. We surviving on our street talent. Our, you know what I'm saying? Our know-how, how to go get it. That's it.
I appreciate it, y'all. Show me some love, man. For real.
You see that? You know what I'm saying, baby?
I
get
got
blood
that.
From everywhere, baby. You know what I'm saying?
We come here right now. They ain't even talk with them.
Everywhere. We help everybody out, man. You know what I'm saying? Everybody. H-Town finally. We from the north side, not the south. We ain't hating on the south now. We from the north. I'm a young CEO street nigga, man.
On the north side, bitch, we love busting heads. What?
This spot's my nut, aight? Take my nut? Well, fucking take your nuts, motherfucker. You hear me? Huh? I can't hear you, motherfucker. There's a strange fairness at work here. Everybody pushes the boundaries every day. I mean, you push and you see, then you push some more and you see how they react. Yeah, it seems stupid, but remember, every foot is a dollar, and dollars is the only thing that matters out here.
On the north side, bitch, we love busting heads. On the north side, bitch, we love busting heads. What?
We gonna have an All the Way Live DVD showing how a nigga, from when a nigga go to Cali, go to Miami, just whatever. All over the world, whatever, man. Nigga get tatted up by cartoon and all type of shit. It's gonna have a whole bunch of live footage, you know what I'm saying, showing how a nigga do it. So y'all make sure y'all go pick that shit up. And then after that, I'm gonna drop my solo. I already platinum. Fuck what you heard, I'm the wrong nigga to play with. I keep a soldier with me, always down to spray shit. So where you talk down is where your ass lay, bitch. Ain't no survivors when we let that AK spit. Shit, I'm working on already platinum. Saying shit, I did like 3 songs probably, you know what I'm saying, 2 hours, got it by 10 o'clock, it's 12 o'clock now, niggas just do it quick, you know what I'm saying, see Moby wasting out of time.
Nah, it's by 3 see. In the morning, y'all, it's by 3, 4 in the morning, nah, took that nigga by 18 and a half hours to do that shit, man.
Yeah.
Triple take, boy.
That nigga that'll be, he be moving slow on his ragged ass computer and shit. That's how I cool. Nah, that nigga
see Bubba
one of the
tallest
in Houston on the
recording
shit.
Cool.
Yeah, I'm trying to get this shit done, man. I'm gonna do a good 30, 40 songs, you know what I'm saying? And just pick. Do it like that. I'm about a good 15, 16, probably deep already, you know what I'm saying? But I gotta make sure my shit all the way live. Niggas been waiting on me since 9. They can drop an album.
Exactly.
I want motherfuckers to feel me when I drop.
You know the name Slim Thugger out the now, what? AKA Slim Thugger, the boss. I'm hot like a boss, acting hot like a boss. I'm dry like a boss, on top like a boss. Ain't cow like a boss, when I flow like a boss. Big house like a boss, rubbing down like a boss. Cow shot like a boss, acting hot like a boss. I'm dry like a boss, on top like a boss. Ain't cow like a boss, when I flow like a boss. Big house like a boss, rubbing down like a boss. Cow sarge on the head, nigga, in charge.
You that chip like the G5, goddammit. Hell yeah, man, cause you be on some bullshit. Nigga, ain't gonna catch no peace in the club.
Fuck that.
Everybody gonna be walking out when I walk in.
Fuck that.
Good ripping niggas in my drop car. I'm Slim Thuggin', I'm a motherfucking rolling stone. And I keep chrome on everything I'm rolling on. I know niggas ain't expect me to be holding this long. But for them jealous ones, I'ma stay holding the chrome. We stay shining and grinding, nigga, we boss hoes. We scream fuck the police, nigga, we outlaws. I got killers and G's that knock out jaws. So we wear what you say before we knock out jaws. We the boys in blue, yeah. And we run this shit. Yeah. Been dropping hits ever since we done this shit. When you wanna hear some G's, we the one you get.
I'ma come with my shit, nigga, my all freestyle. Underground, welcome to the hood.
That's gonna be the title of my album and the title of my underground. After that, I'ma hang the underground up, man, and get serious about this album noise, man. It's a whole new breed of rap in Houston that's been here that nobody's ever seen. That's finna hit the scene, and when it hit the scene, I just hope you're ready, man. I hope you got your seatbelt on, man. When it hit, we was it. Everybody trying to do what we doing, and we trying to get away from what we was doing. We can still do all the same things that we talk about out here, our slang, the way we flash, the candy cars and all that. We got everybody else talking about that, and we ain't talking about it. You know what I'm saying? And ain't no disrespect to nobody else, but it just sound like a bunch of UGK remixing and a bunch of old screw tapes to me right now. That's what all of it sound like. Chopped and screwed hooks and all that, man, that come from here. But you know what? We gonna bring it back though, bro. It's just this younger generation, man. And me, this gridiron, powwow, chameleon out of color changing click, boss hog, outlaws. I mean, we gonna do it.
I'm gonna try to do it like my boss, man, do it, man. I want to get up there and try to be one of them kind of niggas too, man. I'm going to try to do it like that.
Why not? They got to get that money.
Why y'all niggas always talking about the cash? Cause I'm money hungry, motherfucker. Why y'all niggas always talking about the cash? Cause I'm money hungry, bitch. Why y'all niggas always talking about the cash? Cause I'm money hungry, motherfucker. Why y'all niggas always talking about their cash? Cause I'm money hungry, bitch. You fucking with a sick dude, crazy about money. Rollin' with a click, who stays about money? Bust a nigga head if he plays with my money. You broke, you a joke, and your day's never sunny. I stay flippin' the script on these crumb ass niggas. You better go and hustle, old dumb ass niggas, before you get left behind. You're running out of clock, young nigga, go and check the time.
Shout out my niggas, the FU2 Click, niggas in Dead End, No Narrow, Bird Stank, you know what I'm saying, Stone Rap, all them niggas. I wanna shout out the Day One Fam Click, Chris, Elliot, B-Lo, Dre Day, Ron, D Wiley, J Wiley. I wanna shout out all them niggas, man, my niggas in D-Time. I wanna shout out my nigga Rico, my nigga Lil Brian, you know what I'm saying, Rayface, Neil, Pop. You know what I'm saying? Everybody else, I forget, man. Y'all know a nigga still keeping it real, Big Pokey, Hawk, you know what I'm saying? The whole South Side. My nigga Chris and Jonathan. You know what I'm saying? Niggas that kept it real with a nigga, man. Straight up, my nigga DP. What's up, boy?
Jimbo.
Jimmy, fat ass. Hey, man, that's one nigga, man. If y'all ever meet that nigga, y'all gonna see him when he with us. That nigga know how to get an after party cracking, my nigga.
Jimbo.
That nigga will get
party
after
on wheels.
That nigga's the party on wheels. That nigga will get an after party cracking after this interview.
That boy will keep the dro, keep you something good to eat, and a hell of a movie on TV, man. My nigga Jimbo. Corn, what's up with that nigga?
Freaking Corn.
Yeah, okay. Man. Shit, I ain't really got a lot of shout outs. I ain't finna be doing all that thinking, but shit, I just appreciate everybody who stayed down with a nigga and got a nigga to this motherfucking level, you know what I'm saying, and supported a nigga this long. I know it's been a long time since a nigga done dropped, but the boss is back. You know what I'm saying? It's finna go down and it's 2004.
And he got the fucking hit man with it.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
You're now tuned in to the
Yeah.
Boys in Blue.
Yeah.
Slim Thug the Boss.
Yeah.
Killer Collyon.
Yeah.
Sir Daily.
Yeah.
Z-Boy.
Yeah.
We are the Boss Hog Outlaws.
Put your hood up like your car broke. Get drunk, get your lungs filled with cigar smoke.
Yeah.
Get drunk, fall over, act a jackass. DJ, cut that shit up into your crack glass. Hit the picture, man. Take a couple shots. Hit the ball, wide eye. Take a couple shots. Jump up, hit the flow. Take a couple bites.
Cypher session. Cypher session. Cypher session. Cypher session.
I'm chilling, I ain't chilling. Feeling good. It's a Saturday morning out here in Houston. I'm about to go make a nice little purchase. I want everybody to ride with me. Young Slim Thug of the Boss. Got to sign the deal. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to do my solo through Interscope. That's just that's what's up with it, you know what I'm saying? But basically, ain't shit changed.
When I hit the club, all the girls show me love. Mine at the bar got drank
by the... It is. When I leave this motherfucker, I'm gonna leave this motherfucker behind the wheel of a Bentley. That long ride for me. From the hood, man. Now I'm sitting at the Bentley car dealership, buying my first Bentley, cash. I can't complain, I'm blessed. For real.
It's going down in that H-Town, man. Candy grills and swings, it's a H-Town thing. Box talk out loud, it's my H-Town gang. Outside is the side of H-Town that I claim. See, man, I'm from the...
I know most folks believe it like it is, but you finna go to the rim shop. You know me, I'm from the hood. I got some ride spinners.
Box talk out loud, our freestyle three. Boys in blue, baby. I know y'all waiting on the album. We got a lot of things going on right now. We gonna keep it on the hush for a minute, you know what I'm saying? But y'all about to see what jump out. Got my nigga Sir Daily, Killer Calion, C-Boy, Lil Mill, PJ, Dre Day. We the Bout Talk Outlaws, motherfucker. Yeah.
Here we go again, spitting them hit flows again. Hitting that big go again. My click will show the win.